Did you know that a British nurse named Edith Cavell helped treat soldiers regardless of their nationalities in World War I? She also helped them escape from German-occupied Belgium. When caught, she refused to lie about her actions and was executed by the firing squad. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.